Can I hear all that?
Yeah.
Do we have music? We do.
I brought the prediction eventually.
Come on, Ron, you've got to go and keep it going.
Hey, is that going to lose it to that and disappear? You know?
To see your dad.
We get along wherever we go.
You would have thought we've got children everywhere.
Even in India, you've got a couple of children.
See, boy, can you slip again, honey?
I'll tell you what, when he
touched
his
head.
Yeah.
So I'm going to
give
his
free CD out to
him, sir. Can you give
him
a bit more?
This man used to work for Liberace many years ago, but he's been out of work for a while. Now he's going to work on Brian's stool for a while. Brian, look, you are on fire. Look at this.
Don't keep the shit on my stool,
I'm not talking about the sugar. Where'd you buy that from Lucifer, that shirt?
The shirt, you know what? I bought this shirt in New York.
Yeah.
And I thought it was fabulous. And I got back to Australia, and every 14-year-old had it on their line.
Yeah.
Everywhere. How you doing now, Donnie?
I'm still working on school.
Can you stand up and climb?
Yeah. Are you going to give me a... Are you going to give me a shirt?
I've got an expert cotton specialist for you at right now.
You should write a whole show
around. Are you doing anything tomorrow?
Yes. How long you keep the school gag going? It was the whole week.
That's ready, Brian. Put your bum on that.
Brian, I still enjoy things from that. What about a hand, huh? Okay, come on, school guy!
The school guy.
As I look out amongst you tonight, I realize that you're probably a really young guy. Few of you were born when this song came out. But this is a song by a group called Axiom. What a wonderful time that was, 1969. Something a foot taller. A dark hair, or a dark baby's hair. The song was in protest in the Vietnam War, and this is our first thing we've actually
seen.
Oh, no, come on, there's no prize for that, still boy. I've just blown my whole gag. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
My John, I'm surrounded.